Doing. Welcome back, I guess.
Don't think we will tase your ass.
Okay. Don't be so fucking hasty. Let's see, where was the one I always put? Saints Rose. Short and sweet. Black's got the blue. Yeah. And that's the only thing I ever change. Wait, let's get personality compliment.
You ready for this? Hey, dog. You ready for this? So, just lay back and enjoy.
Oh, you want a closer look?
Looks good to me.
There we go.
Woo! What, Dobby? Where'd I go? You think you can handle it? What? But just a... Woo! Yeah. Oh, you fuck you! I'll put you in a body bag.
There we go. Nice. That actually stopped the game. I probably should have done an explanation of why this is cutting the two parts. Well, give me an explanation, because the last one was probably like, what, freaking 10 minutes or so? Well, 15, 20. Well, that's a bit. Well, I don't think I'm getting good job. The
fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saints fan used to mean something more than body splitting, some ass tasting energy drink.
My friends worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Dak. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
There's no reason for that. It extremely close to zoom up. Wow, this man was only the episode of CinemaSins.
Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still raising at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Oh.
Like it or not, Mr. Dash, our organization is expanding. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saints Ultra Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I accept you.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done.
What?
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Damn. Damn, that's not even a cut mark. And how would they not find out the window? Okay, I should stop sitting missing.
What the hell's going on?
Boss, you got a bail.
No, not without you.
This is like half a dozen guys. I can take them.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details. Just cover the boss. Go. I got this.
That is one badass motherfucker. Mofo. Not my buddy. Well, I should probably speak up, because that's good. Well,
we
I was
quiet.
Jack can take care of himself. We gotta deal with these guys.
Attention passengers.
enjoy the flight.
Damn!
You can't get him, Mike.
Your keys don't open!
Oh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding their lunch shirts.
Fly away. We're on vacation. A holiday with you.
Yo, open the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear.
I finally stopped acting like a freaking flight attendant. I didn't want to drop it. Okay, but seriously, all this could have been avoided if they just checked what freaking bank they were robbing. I don't even want to know how many he's going again, but... Why do they have so many cops?
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
Wow, jeez, that has gotta hurt. Where did we get these, where did I get this SMG?
The fuck did you come from?
That's my question. We can hate June like this.
Now you're mine.
Where, okay, speaking of, where did I get this ammo? Anyways, we're skydiving like a bad ass and shooting people down with twin SMGs. Oh, yeah, space.
Die, damn it!
You die. I might avoid this. Avoid this. Also, how are we this high? Catch me if you can. That's not even close. Ow! Okay, that is. Ow! I couldn't see. Oh god! How much stuff was in that plane? Jesus fucking Christ, man! That was probably really insulting to someone. I am so, so sorry. Well, come on, catch Shandy, we don't want her to die.
I'm not gonna lie, for a minute, I didn't think you'd make it in time.
Are you kidding me? I've never let my girlfriend... Wait, what is that?
What is what?
That plane is... Okay, don't freak out or anything, but I think that plane is gonna try to ram us.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Yeah. I shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill the leaf, then jump out the back again!
You mean wave, right?
Look, just remember how happy you were when I caught you.
Wait, what?
Shoot the window and land in the plane.
What
was I thinking?
And we jumped up. That's a parachute. How is he getting those kills? What? 2 out of 4?
Take that dog!
Oh god.
No!
When do these guys speak?
No! Get off me!
Die, my dear. Fucker. Okay. Keep on. Also, I just have to make the ship. And I'm free! I'm free falling. And I'm free. Ow! Jesse, how is this still much stuff in the thing? I'm just gonna blow this stuff out even if it doesn't blow up my finger. This is gonna lag my game stupid bad. And got it.
Gotcha!
You're a fucking asshole!
Okay, I deserve that.
Yeah, I'd agree with him. I'd agree with Johnny. That was a bit of an ass move. Now that makes sense, I have no idea. Damn, he got wrecked.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Jella and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Well, the family game on, I guess, but yes. Got through on respect. Homie, Shandy. It's only gonna last for a few moments. No. Well, I guess.